Nothing wrong with having memories. There are those who live their life through tradition.